anong gagawin kasi wala sila sa eskwela. So, pag-aulat naman ay abala sa kanyang kanyang sa pamunan niya at hindi sila makasika. So, ito si Carol, yung Carol, we can organize activities for the youth. We can organize sports events, we can organize yung mga tutorial sessions, we can organize other activities that we can schedule for the young. Particularly towns na mayroong grade school, public grade school at public high schools. Yung mga kabataan na walang alam na gawin ngayong summer, siguro, let's get them involved in some activity para hindi sila nakapagkada, hindi managinig, hindi pala ay payoon ng television, o hindi pala ay laro sa phone, sa computer. Let's try to find some ways by which we can make the summer months productive for the young people.